Your brain thinks you're dying right now, and it happens every single night. You're drifting off to sleep, peaceful, calm. Then boom, your entire body convulses like you've been electrocuted. What the hell just happened? Here's the terrifying truth. Your brain panics when you fall asleep. As your muscles relax, your primitive brain stem screams, "We're falling from a tree." It thinks you're plummeting to your death, so it sends an emergency shock through your entire nervous system. Scientists call this the hypnic jerk, a violent muscle spasm that hits during the transition between wake and sleep. Your reticular activating system misfires, flooding your body with adrenaline. You might even hallucinate falling, tripping, or being attacked. It's your ancient reptilian brain trying to save you from a threat that doesn't exist. And here's what's insane. This happens to almost everyone, but we rarely talk about it. For a split second, your body experiences pure survival terror over absolutely nothing. Your brain is sabotaging your sleep with prehistoric instincts. Wild, right? Send this to someone who needs to know their body is betraying them every night.